Enjoy this short showcase I did create in Unreal Engine 4 with the help of Brushify and Quixel Megascans.